Let's go to New Mexico for this next story here.
Albuquerque police say a man tried to carjack two women at a local Walgreens, but what police say they found him doing after he was arrested may shock you even more.
I mean, what a tease that is right there. Carjacking, but then what police found him doing after is the shocking part.
Police say Lafayette Stone was caught trying to carjack two women on Friday night in the parking lot of this Albuquerque Walgreens. Two men were able to help hold Stone down until police arrived.
Oh, that's good. Two guys noticed he was carjacking two women and then, you know, captured him, held him down, police got him, end of story, right? Not so much.
Stone was then arrested and asked if he had any drugs on him.
Do you have any drugs on you, sir?
To which he replied, no.
Okay.
Okay.
Story should be over there, right? Failed carjacking attempt?
You'd think so.
He's got no drugs on him. But then, this is where... this is where the story takes a turn.
One officer reported that he arrested Stone before.
So the officer knows something.
Stone had hidden drugs in his underwear and anus during that previous arrest.
Okay.
Oh, my.
So he's got a record. This cop knows.
He's got a reputation.
This guy's got a few tricks in his bag. He's previously hid underwear and hid drugs in his underwear and his human fanny pack before.
Sitting outside the Walgreens, officers began to notice Stone trying to put his hands down the back of his pants.
Come on, man! The same officer that caught you trying to stick drugs in your butt is on the scene again.
What are you doing?
Why are you trying again?
They asked you if you had drugs, and you said no.
No, I don't have any drugs. I do have an itchy crack, though. I got an itchy crack, officer, is what
I am. Scratching.
What, you got any drugs on you? Nope, but I don't wipe good enough, and I'm very itchy back there. I'm raw back there. You just get it. Leave me alone. No, I'm just in. Are you putting drugs? Are you putting the drugs
like
in your underwear
last time?
Again? Nope, definitely not. I'm feeling myself. Look at that booty. Huh? Look at that plump booty. I'm feeling myself.
They asked him what he was doing. Stone stated, quote, I'm getting the drugs out of my butt.
Oh, he comes clean.
Guess there's no hiding it.
What a good criminal he is, right? He just comes after he tries.
I guess he gets to the point where there's just no hiding it.
The stick is just like, what are you doing there? I'm trying... I got drugs in my butt. I'm trying.
You know his voice changed to ashamed? You caught me.
What are you doing? I'm going to level with you here. I have drugs in my butt, and I'm trying to get them out right now. He finally comes clean.
He's just scooting across the parking lot like a dog.
It gets itchy when they go up there, officer. The officers are just letting him do it. One of the new guys on the scene is just like, no, just we should arrest him right now. And the other guy who's done it before with him is just like, nope, he's got something in there. Let him finish.
Let him go.
Let him finish. Let him keep scooting. There you go.
Police recovered a bag containing a white crystal substance and asked Stone if he had any other drugs in his pants.
Okay, got anything else up there?
Stone replied, quote, I might have some up my anus.
Oh, man.
Maybe?
I mean, you're pulling them out of the
Is there ever a chance where there's a maybe?
I might have something in there, you know. How do you want to do this? You guys want to do the gloves, or are you just going to give me like 5 minutes? I'll get it for you. Man, just... If we all learned something here, it's like, don't do hard drugs, because then you make bad decisions. Like trying to hide your hard drugs in your underwear... and your anus.